day to understand that I'm awake with the weight that I can never get laid on the board that I define. If I ever see my mind turn up to get away from the threes and the six and the nine, know that I'm ever getting away from the what's in the sib. Fuck, I want to get to the fucking statement, but I feel like I'm a little bit late. Every fucking day I feel like I'm late to something that's like my mind, never getting away from something that's like my weight that I have in a current mind. Know that I have two sides of my mind. Know that I have one that makes me feel like I need to smoke every day to get away from the pain that I have, and the other side of my mind that's current, statistical, and need to get away from everything that's making me feel like I have to smoke. So, balance or not, never getting away from something that's stuck on a cot that I sleep on every night to get away from a cotton mouth that's on me like a fright. Never see it like a freight train. Need to get away from something that's like breaking me. Need to see it every fucking day to just feel awake with the weight that's on me. I see it when I'm fucking calming. I'm never coming like awake. I hit it fucking like a mistake. I'm a bastard. Get it to the lies that I never have heard. Never get away from something that's like occurred. I never get away from the turd that I lay every day in your dawn. Blonde or yawn, need to get away from something that's cored into the board that I see when I'm carving everything that is like in my more. Need to get away from something that's bad. Need to get away when I swing, I hit the mat. Why do I stay in base? Need to get away from the trace that every day I'm underlying something that's bigger than a fucking mistake that I make like a bastard. Never getting away from the lines that I have heard. Need to see it every fucking day. Lay awake of everything that's like made in my mind. Just playing with some beats today. Little DaBaby, I need to get away from something that's flailing. Find it every day when I'm coming to pale. Everything that's making JJ Reddit fucking flail. I need to get away from the bed and I set it every day to get away from something that's like me. Huh. Yo, mate, yo, it's good. Yo, rollerblades need to get cushed. Wait, I'm off the book. I need to get cored into the core that I see. And of course, I have some courses to get away from when I see everything in the more. And I'm back, headed to the clover that I find in the snow in February time. I need to get away from something that's nines. I see it in my fucking divine. I need to get away from something that's high. Into the dirt, I see it when I'm fucking trying to look into the fucking focused thoughts. I see it when I'm nervous, I'm trying to get away from the lost. I know that I'm trying to paint it out before I feel like I have to get it away from the ego. Stuck in the feo, need to get away from something that's making me feel it all. Yeah. The vehicle that I drive to get away from my new time is like a Durango. Never get away from the Malibu that I might have if I ever get into my mind. I never get away from something. But I know that I love my life. And I know that I love the time that I'm in with this fucking life. And I love that I have a life. At the same time, love that it tries to cheer me up when I'm down. I hit it with no fucking frowns, cause I'm back with a fucking lucky charm. No marshmallows now.